So, this is Mario from Zagreb or Croatia or Zombieland, because I got a feeling that I'm between three awake people in whole fucking city. Never mind. You see that this is supposed to be our sun. Look at the size of it. Yesterday was not even full moon, I think 97 or 96%, and it was twice bigger than that supposed to be sun. And those clouds look like they came from nowhere, like they're meaning to cloak that sun from view. I really don't know what it is. Maybe chemtrails, maybe weather anomaly. I really don't know, but I know that this is something I never seen before. You see that big ugly fat black motherfucker, like artificial. I don't know. Look how it's moved. Now I will shut up and let you all enjoy the view. Maybe they're gonna beam me with laser or whatever, Anunnakis or Nibiru, whatever. I don't know. I really don't. And I don't want to speak about things I don't know. But I do know that this is not normal. Look at that from the left. It's look like a dragon head. Those Chinese dragon with horns, or the devil, I don't know what. And that black one, big black motherfucker, moving from the east to west. Yeah, this church is exactly on the south. The time is exactly 11:05 in the morning, or 1 hour before noon, and it is 25th of August, year of our Lord, 2018, and I'm 49 years old. I remember some things in my life, and I know what I know, and I know that this is not normal clouds, normal sky. I don't know what it is, but I know what is not normal, period. If I'm crazy, let me be crazy, okay? I don't claim anything, but I see what I see, and I really hope that that lousy camera on my cell phone will show all the world what I see, because I got obligation to share that information with other people, because I don't know why, but like somebody put that info in my head. Look at it, please. I will shut up just to see how abnormal those clouds are. Those black ones are like moving, gathering together. Those up black ones are cumulonimbus or whatever. They are normal clouds for thunder, lightning, whatever. But those, I really don't know. Like the smoke from the chimney made cloud. This is really my explanation for the little kid or whatever, because I really don't know what it is. Look at that. Is it normal? Don't think so. And size of the sun, it is August, people, August, 25 of August, and I got really white skin with freckles. I'm ginger. So I got the sunburns every fucking summer, 15 minutes on sun, and I am toasted. Twice I was in the hospital going to transplantation of my skin, or because I was exposed 15 minutes or 12 in August to sun. Now, nothing. Like, I see the light bulb in my room. Not in my room, even in my terrarium, in my Anunnaki prison, lizard, Agama, got like a UV light. I see without my sunglasses, look at the sun, nothing. And now I really have to compare those photos. Yesterday I taped moon, and when I look the sun, without any protection. I walk straight at it, supposed to be sun, end quote. And it's looked like the same moon last night, like it, this same object on the sky. Oh, now it's night, supposed to be moon. Oh, now it's day, it's supposed to be sun. This is not it, people. I'm positive. I can bet every fucking thing I got in my life, but this is not it. Look. Is it normal? Those clouds in the air. Yeah. How that other clouds are steady and those ugly grayish blackish motherfuckers are moving and getting together like in the army when you got assembling before the attack. I don't know. And I got home Y1. Look how fast that motherfucker is. Look at it. Came from the left. Left. Now approaching to so called sun. To clock him. No other fucking reason. What is that? I see the clouds in front of the sun and back of the sun. Come on. Ultimate proof. I really hope that everybody see that and can confirm me, because it's eating me alive. I know what I know. And another thing, every time I tape in the sky, some airplane came from I don't know where, and I live approximately 70 clicks from our airport, and this is not normal roads for planes. This is maybe synchronicity, whatever, maybe he will burn me with hellfire missile or whatever, I don't care. I survived war, I got to almost 50 years. Regrets, I have a few, but then again, if I end today, I'm ready to make my maker. I got peace with it. I believe in God. He's my Jesus, he's my friend. I got lots of sin, who doesn't? And I regret of them, but this is between me and God, not for you people. So, but in general, just to know, I really hope that you see all those beautiful anomalies, and now you cannot see even those fake sun. Come on, production, I paid the ticket, at least give me a fake one. Nothing, like it came to movie to see, I don't know, fresh blockbuster, Mission Impossible 7, and there is no Tom Cruise inside. Come on, return me money, I want to see blockbuster, like that. I go to see the sun. No, there is no sun. What is that? Is this a cloud? Tell me. Tell me what it is coming from the left, from the west, to meet that black motherfucker. Sun is between. What the fuck is this? Huh? Come on, let somebody explain to me. I'm stupid, maybe, ignorant, a redneck, toothless, war veteran. I got a dog with two different eyes. Before I used to smoke Lucky Strike, drinking Jack Daniels and carton of beer. No, and listen Johnny Cash, of course. All that, I still got my dog and listen Johnny Cash, nevertheless, but I leave the liquor and beer. Unbelievable. And here, when I said people what I see and they see on my videos, but it's okay. I don't care. I got mortgage. I got a job. I got a kid to raise. I got fuck you. This is look that. Like gray, some shape of gray in the middle of that other gray, like a shield. I just hope that you'll see everything I see, really hope. And cross my fingers, all from now, all that pro camera and Daniel, I got real photo. This is my Huawei P9 camera, nothing, a cell phone camera, but nevertheless, this is not normal. I'm 100% sure that this is not sun. And when I look at it, I said again, it looks exactly like a moon from last night. I don't know, you do the math, maybe I'm crazy. So this is another beautiful look of the sky. This storm came from the north. And this is Zul, my shadow, my chief of security. He used to work for the Blackwater, but hang on. Okay, so sun is gone, but it's gone 10 years before, but that's so sun, end of quote, is gone now, so I have to finish those clip and have to go meet my friend to take that pro camera, and that I promise you will get the best photos and video clips I can make. Till then, look at that and decide for yourself, is it real, is it fake, is it normal, is it not, am I crazy, am I not? Put the comment in below, I will be glad. No hard feelings. If somebody said to me, you are crazy, okay, this is your opinion, no problem. Please don't insult me, because I don't give a fuck, but general culture, don't say something about, I don't know, my mother, my dog, my wife, my city, my football team, and my friends. Insult me, okay, no problem, but you know what I mean, okay? So, this is it. This is Mario from Zagreb. One will never surrender, never work in the gold mine, digging gold for the Anunnakis. No way. If they come and this is their agenda, I can promise that I will do everything in my power to take with me many as I can. And I know the way. So, with this beautiful apocalyptic Mad Max sky, I will end this clip and go to take my pro camera. Thank you for joining me. This is again Mario from Zagreb, Croatia. I want to thank Boogeyman and his channel. He was big support to me when I opened my YouTube channel. So Boogeyman, keep doing your work, you're my man. And of course, Impossible Channels. And basically this is it. So greetings from Zagreb, Croatia. This is our Church of Saint Mark, not cathedral, but I'm living in the center of Zagreb, capital of Croatia. 49 years. I'm ex-journalist. And I was in the war, I was traveling a lot, I see lots of stuff. So I've been in Sahara doing the desert, sand desert. I once seen in the Czech Republic a snow blizzard, and lots of stuff seen in my life. I cannot even remember, it's a wild war. But this is something new for me. Okay. I'll post it as soon as I can. Thanks for watching. Mario from Zagreb, over and out, Semper Fi.